Police have used tear gas and fired water cannon to disperse thousands of protesters near Georgia's parliament. Several people were also arrested at the rally, where demonstrators calling for an early election tried to storm the parliament. The protests were sparked by a parliamentary vote last week in which a draft constitutional amendment to change national elections to proportional representation failed to pass.